back of the hall. For he that gets hurt will be he who has stalled. For the battle outside raging will soon shake your windows and rattle your walls. For the times, they are a-changing. Our mothers and fathers throughout the land, you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. Please get out of the new one if you can't lend your hand. For the times, they are a-changing. The line, it is drawn, and the curse, it is cast. The slowest one now will later be fast. As the present now, the order is rapidly fading, and the first one now will let out be last. For the times, they are changing.
All right, that was The Times They Are a-Changin', a performance by Bob Dylan on the CBC. It was broadcast on the CBC in February in 1964 after a hockey game, according to a comment in the video. I hope this one works. If you heard nothing but silence before that, it was because Bob Dylan's record company does not like letting people use their songs for YouTube. So it might be muted there, depending on if I got a copyright block. It's kind of similar to the Beatles tournament I did, where I can't even, like, I get copyright strikes all day, or I get copyright notifications all the time, and I am fully aware that all ad revenue for my videos goes to the bands, or their record labels, rather, because everything I do is on a copyright basis. I'm merely, you know, comparing tracks and reviewing them. It's not even that big of a review. It's just kind of comparing tracks and seeing which one's better for me. It's very singular here. but I don't know about live performances. So anytime I come up with a Bob Dylan cover with the Birds Tournament, that's what I'm going to do, is do the live performance. The original studio version of the song was released as a single in 1965. And it was on the album of the same name as well. We're listening to that today, of course, because we have a Birds cover of The Times They Are a-Changin' up in competition today. And so far, I haven't had any problems doing that, so we'll see. Hi, my name is Bean, and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 9 of the Birds tournament today, and that is match 9 in round 1. If you're new here and you're wondering what a Birds tournament is, let me explain. We took every single song that the Birds released and we threw them into a single elimination style tournament. Now they're doing battle and head-to-head competition until one remains in the end, and that's the very best song that the Birds have released. Today we're going to be starting off with Tiffany Queen, the opening track to their 1971 album, Farther Along. Genius.com doesn't have any notes on this song other than it was written by, essentially, the Birds' leader, Roger McGuinn. Its competition today is their cover of The Times They Are a-Changin', which was written by Bob Dylan, of course, and that was released on their album Turn, Turn, Turn in 1965. So there are about 6 years separating this these two tracks, but covers don't usually do amazingly. However, a band like The Birds came about before covers were necessarily seen as a bad thing or even anything different at all. You would just do an album of songs. It didn't matter if they were originals or not. But people like me get a lot more picky about that these days. So just knowing that that's a lot of the Birds catalog, though, I won't hold it too hard against them. If they don't do it better than Bob Dylan, it's definitely out of the question, though. Let's go ahead and get started. Here is Tiffany Queen.
I was trying to do an interview and tell it.
That was decent country rock, definitely more of a rockabilly sound to it, a little bit like southern rock sounds. I really liked it. No chorus, except it had a cool like guitar solo in there after the third verse. I like the way that they delivered Tiff Fendi Lamp. It just kind of like it pronounces every letter. You would think with their flow that they wouldn't have done that. They would have just said Tiffany Lamp. And just like that would have flowed a little bit better, but Tiffany Lamp makes it flow a little more interestingly. Let's check out the times they are a changing.
Come gather round, people, wherever you roam. Admit that the waters around you have grown. Accept it, but soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, then you better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone. For the times they are a changing. Come writers and critics and prophesize with your pen. Keep your eyes open, the chance won't come again. And watch what you say, for the wheel's still in spin. There's no telling who that it's naming. For the loser now will be later to win. For the times they are a-changing. Come senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't block up the hall. For he who gets hurt will be he who has stalled. The battle outside raging. We'll rattle your windows and shake down your walls. For the times they are a-changing. Come mothers and fathers throughout the land. And don't criticize what you can't understand. Your sons and daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. Get out of the new one if you can't lend your hand. For the times they are a-changing.
All right. Pretty solid cover, though I wouldn't say that they did a whole lot differently with it. There were some vocal harmonizations on there and maybe a little bit different guitar, but overall it was very similar and I wouldn't say better than Bob Dylan's version. So I'm going to go with Tiffany Queen for my winner today. I really do love The Times They Are a-Changin'. It's just that that's a Bob Dylan song. To me, I'm not as familiar with the Byrds version of it. And I think the Bob Dylan version is better. The Byrds version is pretty cool though, but overall, I have to say the better song for originality and for the Byrds is Tiffany Queen. That's just me. Like this video if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Share with anyone you know who might be into this kind of content, and let me know down in the comments which of these two songs you would have chosen if it were you in the hot seat today. That's all the Byrds tournament action we've got going for the day, but please join me in just a little bit when we get down with our Magnetic Fields Part 2 tournament action of the day. Until then, I hope you all have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning. Thanks for watching. Bye.